Hi, in this episode I want to show you the Idol of Darkness fight in the Edensworth Iconoclasm. To participate in this duty you need an average item level of 455. I had a really long queue for this instance. I participated 3 times and each time I had a waiting time of more than 90 minutes. I was cutting the best attempt into this video, but I would need to practice much longer to get through it with less flaws. That's really not worth it. All mechanics are shown, but for the last 2 minutes I was only lying on the floor as a spectator. speak with Rean and complete the quest. That was it for now. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.